Good job, Laura. Okay. We'll switch the next time. You can't touch with your wrist. There you go. Good job.
Hey, it erased when she had a marker.
You can have, it picks up the last thing. So she picked up the eraser last, so it will do that last.
So you can pick up all the markers and then erase?
Yep.
Oh, that's cool.
And if the black marker is out and then I take the green one, it will write in green. It remembers the last one that I picked up. Good job. All right, Caleb. Go ahead, Caleb. Write your name, erase it, and then write it again. Remember that the orientation is off. It's okay. We'll get that fixed. It's last year's sixth grade class.
Can we see it?
Maybe sometime. Yeah, sometime we can watch volleyball. Just write it, bud. Please. There you go. The orientation's off, so it's not going to look right. It's okay. All right, Cole, you're up. Alyssa, you're on deck. Casey, you're in the hole. Baseball terms.
And we're nowhere.
You're in the lineup.
Good job, Cole.
He's cheating.
Good job, bud.
He's a cheater.
He's watched and listened really well. Put your pen down. There you go. Good. What do you say? Thank you.
Cool.